Uh-oh. Hi there, everybody. Welcome to another episode.
Yep.
Okay, let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
All right. So last episode we did was horrible. Checking my corners. It doesn't look like there's nothing over here. Alright, so, yeah, last episode we did. Not fun. At all. We were being shot at. Oh, that's great.
Look out.
I got him. Two of them. No, you dropped ammo. Well, that's giving me a prompt. There we go. What? Whoa. I don't think we can cross this, can we? Looks like we're taking the bridge. Whoa. Checking for treasures. Doesn't look like anything's over here. Nope. Alright, let's continue on. Nope, no treasures over here. Alright, up. Looks like we're gonna go this way. Well, that's the best silent way to get in, isn't it, ladies and gentlemen? You go head up there. I wanna go this way. Oh, I hear music. Kind of. Nope. Alright, let's go.
Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago! Oh my god! Disgusting! Oh, I wish I had my camera. So, what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
You know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Whoa, creepy, spooky. Whoa. Spooky, scary. That's it. I want out of here. Wait, what?
Sweet. Nice.
Oh. I don't know. I don't want to go up there yet. No. It looks like that's as far as we can go. Alright, let's go up here.
It's over there!
Oh!
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
Got him.
Okay. Get down.
I'm pissed.
We're gonna get him.
Oh, somebody shot me. Alright, let's do this one instead.
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sight.
Got him. Good headshot.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Woohoo, M44? Don't mind if I do. What's this way? So hopefully I could fit 2 episodes in. Oh no, that was another. Who's this guy? Unfortunately, I don't see no. No treasure. Careful. Oh, that's a good hiding spot. Just so everybody knows, no uploads on Friday. Well, this Friday. I'm not gonna be home.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Oh, jeez, them things hurt. No. East side of the complex. So that would be... Ladies and gentlemen, don't say east.
Got a bad feeling about this place.
Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
I don't see anyone. What the? I heard gunfire. Ow! Ow! Owie! Woo!
Jokes!
That was close. Missed. Got him! Shoot! Damn it. Move, Drake, move! Are you kidding me?
It's coming, Drake!
Crash shot. Take that!
That won't save you!
Why don't you stand up, you idiot? I got you, Lane. Lasers!